person keeps asking me, what about rituals? Look, rituals have an important aspect. The main reason why we do any ritual is a way to put a punctuation mark in a very fast life and say, let's think of something higher, whether through prayer, through meditation, through pilgrimage, through going into temples or whatever. You are taking a pause in a very fast life to think of something higher. Isn't it a good idea? Rather than just worldly, eat, drink, and chew and die. This idea is, think of something higher. This is why you need a pause. That's why we do ritual to analyze. Sometimes we say we do rituals because in a way it's a discipline. It kind of says, suppose I'm fasting on this day or whatever, or I'm, you know, observing this particular worship, which is kind of, you know, vigil all night, like Shivratri. It's a discipline saying, I'm not an animal. I'm telling myself I'm not an animal. I'm more stronger than an animal. I can control myself. So imposing discipline, what's wrong with that? Mm-hmm. So these are the real reasons why we do any ritual, not because some book written up, you must get up at 6 o'clock. You do these rituals for this. If you know that, then you are safe. But if you don't know the reason, then you are focusing on a book, Shastra, trouble. So I'm saying, don't get caught up with Shastra. Create your own Shastra.